And there's nothing in the world that I would rather see than your smile, my love. For united we stand, divided we fall. And if our back should ever be against the wall, we'll be together, together, you and I. For united we stand, divided we fall. And if our back should ever be against the wall, we'll be together forever, you and I. And if the world around you should fall apart, my love, I will still be there. And if the going gets too hard along the way, just you call and I'll hear. For united we stand, divided we fall. And if our back should ever be against the wall, we'll be together forever, you and I.
One more time, why not?
For united we stand, divided we fall. And if our back should ever be against the wall, we'll be together, together, you and I.
One more time? Yeah, now we can hit some bells.
United we stand, baby. Divided we fall, yeah. I'm back to never be against the wall. We'll be together forever, baby. You and I, you and I, you and I, you and I, you and I. No, there's a no.
See, we blew the channel. We had to actually abort the earlier video because we blew the channel. The song is too meaningful today as we commemorate not only the Twin Towers going down, but the entire world is going up in flames, people. Spoken like a true ascended master. This is Johnny Rocket speaking, and he knows from tragedy. Tragedy! Exactly. Hey, I really like, but, you know, and so we commemorate, but, the butt is huge. My butt? No, it was, but not anymore. All right. I didn't mind it either way, you know. Yeah, you've told me that. It's real sweet in that chair over. Do you want me to get up? Maybe later. We'll see. If not today, tomorrow, because we're going to have a lot of beautiful weather, and I guess I want to get you outside. But maybe we'll work on the art projects. Let me just show what Lena did with the tambourine. Yeah, because this little baby, this is our first tambourine that we decorated and started working on. Not our first drum. The drum, that's over there. But the tambourine is like the baby brother of that drum or the baby sister. But we beat it up so bad that the things are flying out. So I have to keep replacing the things. But I said, you know what? Not the chimes. I said, let's give it some more pizzazz, damn it. Look at these little brass bells. Hey, that's right out there. You beep that horn. Beep that horn! I'll kill you! These are beautiful little, from India, Tibetan bells. Not your usual jingle bells. I didn't want those Christmassy looking jingle bells. Those things annoy me. I don't like the look of them. They're kind of sharp looking and weird and a little too bright. These are actual brass treated steel bells, and they have a gentler sound to them. look at these fucking things. I got a whole bag of them for $5. You know, you can just really suck my dick. No. No. But you can appreciate how great I am.
Yes, she's wonderful.
We just heard Paul thanks, Johnny. You're great, too. Yeah, we just heard... And Chris is great, too. We made some great chili. Holy shit! So listen, what's going on? We got, and it's got a great sound. I might add more. And we tied the bells on with these beautiful hemp ropes that we got. I said, I don't know when I'm going to use these beautiful little hemp ropes, all different colors, but I will use them. Bingo. First job. Shut up. I'm showing you how it's done, people. It's not that hard. Now listen. John, we're going home. This is our flip book. So this is the front cover, We're Going Home. And this is the back cover, God and Mother Mary Loves Us, and Father God and Mother Mary Love Us, and there, okay? We have many books and many notebooks, but our flip book is very cool. And look at this, before I do the flip book, I even added bells to the cowbell. I added bells to the cowbell. Please shut up. Please, everyone, just shut up. Because you just don't know. And if you out there, and you know who you are, if you're mad at me for being a cool chick, this is really your problem. I'm enjoying being a cool chick way too much to care what you think.
Christopher's laughing.
He knows what I mean. He knows what I'm talking about. Look at this. This is the third time. Yes. Thank you, Chris. We'll give him the bell. Cowbell. For truth. Meow, meow. Meow, meow. For truth. Maisie's in the window showing that it is true.
What is Maisie being in the window?
It's true. We have picked Ingwas all week. This ruin has been, and look at this beautiful, look at this. Remember when we worked on this book? We did the full I Ching. This book is the full I Ching and the full ruins. Can you imagine having this beautiful flip book in your room? No, you can't, because you're not as cool as me. Don't even think that you can imagine that. Imagine there's no flip book. Exactly. Except in Lena's house. That's right. Pure undying love, peace, infinity, twin souls, and unity and equality. These are all things that were missing on September 11th. Harmony. The strands of life communicating positively and making a connection, all different strands of life. This didn't happen. This didn't happen while the guy was in the plane screaming, Allah and taking down the towers and saying, this is for Allah. No, that's not for Allah. It's just really not. And, you know, they should, if they really wanted to do something in the name of God, that wouldn't have been the thing to do. But this is what these third world countries, they feel that they have no recourse. They have no other choice, because this is how crazy America made them. I don't really have anything to add to that. We will do this following. We should do another I Ching, but we'll do it a ruin because it came up. This is the flip book after all. So when you flip, you know, you don't know what's going on. But it says Holy Victor and Warrior. God, fame, masculine power. Tiwaz. This is the warrior ruin. And really, to me, what this is really saying is that the only person or thing or create is, that deserves any kind of fame is God and Mother, God and the Mother. Not people like Hitler or Donald Trump, the guy who stepped into his vacant shoes. This is the I Ching. Things got a little sober up in here. It's all right, honey. Today's I Ching, we'll talk about that in a moment, but it looks like a good one. These product placement, okay, these were less than $8, I remember. They were like $6.99. So less than $7. Yeah, but you can't count that penny. When they say $6.99, not even $7. Yes, it is, motherfucker. It's $7. $6.99. It's bullshit. And this is where America goes wrong again. Oh, gee. By convincing you that they're giving you a deal. Christopher, isn't she amazing? Yeah. She's amazing. This is my woman. I would like a moo. Moo! No, they got the tower. Look, they fell. The towers fell. Fuck. How upsetting does this have to be for me today? This day always ends up being upsetting for me. All right. I'll tell you what. I'm not going to do it personally because I've heard it several times already. And hey, I was there during the broadcast. But if you have really nothing better to do and you want to get a real feel for what went down that morning of September 11th here in New York City, we'll post the link to Howard Stern and Robin Quivers' broadcast. That's where I first got the news that it was happening before the towers even went down, just when they were hit. That's when I turned the radio on. The first tower got hit while I was listening to Howard, and he got the news direct, and he just started broadcasting. If you really want to get the feel, that New York vibe of absolute disbelief, horror, and yet raw belief of what was happening that morning here in New York City, go listen to the Howard Stern Show broadcast from September 11th, 2001. And he never left the station. People were evacuating down there, running for their lives. And he said, Robin, we got to stay here. We got to stay here and broadcast. This is our job. We got to do this. I'm not leaving, are you? And everybody at the station said, no, we're not leaving, Howard. We're just going to stay here. They didn't know. They could have been the next building to go down. I swear to God. Anyway, these, $6.99. Oh, God. They are great for acupressure, any part of your body. Hands, I attach them to my feet, too, and I roll them back and forth. But I do them on my hands. And you're going to do, you know, don't get crazy. You don't have to do them every day. Just have them around. And then, you know, and then you just grab them when you're watching TV or some shit. Even reading a book. Do it one-handed or do it two-handed. Or you could, what, John? I was going to say you could attach them to something. Right, exactly. Like we, what did you think I was going to, I don't know. You showed me something bizarre very quickly. Well, it didn't work out quite well. No, that would be uncomfortable for you. I think. He's talking about attaching this to his... I don't know what he's talking about. This... Please, Lena. Yeah. This is attached to a yoga block with a very flexible thing. And then I lay on it and my upper back gets a full thing. So this is my Twin Tower, guys. And this is good. It certainly is. Come on, another song and then we can go into the I Ching for today. All right. Okay, listen. First of all, why are you telling me not to screw this up? Because I know I'd get you mad. Where's your spoon? I don't know, John. Good Lord. This is John's idea of a good song for... Hey, it's got the cowbell. We're not gonna take it. Oh, we ain't gonna take it. We're not gonna take it anymore. Wrong key. All right, well, close enough. We've got the right to choose, and there ain't no way to lose it. This is our life, This is awesome! Ba 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 ba! We'll fight the powers of Bejos! Don't pick your destiny, cause you don't know us! You don't belong! We're not gonna take it! Hello! We ain't gonna take it! We're not gonna take it at all! Oh, you're so condescending! Your call is never ending! We don't want nothing, nothing from you! Your life is trite and jaded, boring and confiscated. If that's your best won't do. Here comes a great part. Whoa. Whoa. We're right. Yeah, we're free. Yeah, we'll fight. McCartney, let it be New York. We're not gonna take it. Oh, we ain't gonna take it. We're not gonna take it anymore. Meow, 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 meow. We're not gonna. Meow! No, that's hissing, yeah. We're not gonna take it anymore. Meow, 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 meow. No way, baby! This hurts my arm. All right, you gotta put this somewhere else then. There's nowhere else for it, and I'll tell you why. All right. Okay, relax. Okay, just calm down. Point made. This is insane. I'm like vomiting. All right. Let's do the itching. All right. How do you feel? I feel like that's the song, not just for... I don't mean to sing that on behalf of New York. Hey, stop knocking the towers down. That's not why I like that song. I know. The song is, we're not going to take it from these fucking man-made powers that be like Trump and the rest of the fucking Yahoo heads. No, my answer is I don't have a favorite right now. I feel like it's all going to hell and that the messages are mixed and getting more mixed up every day. Sorry to say. You think it's hopeless? I don't know. What's hopeless? Define hopeless. Going home? No. If hopeless means going home, it's not hopeless. Everybody who needs to come home will come home. Those who need to fall into a black hole somewhere will fall into a black hole somewhere. Sweep the rug over them, and that's the end of that. Wow, Johnny Rocket. Yeah. Getting excited yet? Almost. I am almost excited. For Johnny Rocket. Rocket in my pocket, baby. Ready for... Oh, maybe we can play for some... Yeah, now you're talking. Increase and growth. Uh-oh. Itching number 42, which is the number 6, our life path number. Johnny Rocket with the increase. Seize the moment. Here we go. Look at this book. Look at how much beautiful effort we put into this bino. It says, self-improvement, you got this. We, meaning we got this, baby. Achievement, perseverance, take it all on. It's the power of the wind. It's the power of thunder. Dunder. Oh, God. All right. You know, he rushes me through this because he knows that the channel could go at any time. Yeah. Yeah. It's true. So here we go. And this is a good one, yeah. Brothers are here. We're in trouble now. Thunder!
Thunder! Thunder! Thunder! Thunder! Thunder! Caught in the middle of a railroad track! Thunder! I looked around and knew there's no turning back! Thunder! Mine was racing, thought, what could I do? Thunder!
Song, yeah. I've never realized those lyrics too. Again, that those lyrics are kind of like, you know, throwing all fucking hell. Who can blame you for just wanting to be a rock star and fuck this crazy insane world and not wanting to be part of mainstream America, like in the American dream, and having that fucking dream job or whatever office you're going to be sitting in? I was always ostracized by the girls that I grew up with, who I thought were cool until we grew up. Not grew up, but just matured. And I still wanted to play rock and roll. That never changed. And I didn't want children. That never changed. I wanted to be a free agent. And suddenly everybody had a disagreement with the way I wanted to live my life. But that's not the American dream, Lynn. What are you doing? You know, you can't act like that. You're a grown woman. Yeah, I'm a grown woman. What about you? Who are you, Donna Reed? That's not a grown woman.
Lena, you're the most magnificent. Thank you. That's right.
I mean, thank you. I don't think it's all that magnificent to just be very, very clear on how you want to live your life. And I didn't care how poor I was. I was fine. I was fine being poor.
When you have your health, you have everything.
I never really had that either. But I didn't know I didn't have it to the extent that I did not have it. That's what happens when you're in denial. When you're, you know, sustaining your mental state. Keep trying to keep your equilibrium by being a user of substances, you know. But that's a whole nother story. All those fucking women out on Long Island that are like, you know, think that they're doing it right, they're all a bunch of drunks. I see their Facebook pages now, and they're every one of them has a wine glass in their hands. They all look puffy and kind of fucking 20 years older than me. So, I don't know. I may be in a wheelchair, but I'll fucking rock you like you won't fucking believe. And you'll sit out and maybe drown in your swimming pool because you can't handle your fucking bottle of Yellowtail this weekend.
You're the most fantastic.
Yeah. That's what you keep telling me. You know, but that's the way it is. The American dream is nobody's dream. The American dream is a fabrication. This is my dream. Ready for my dream, Johnny? Am I ready?
No!
I'll dedicate this one to Chris. Just a bunch of guys getting in the car, no matter who's driving or how far. Feels so good, feel alive. No backseat drivers telling us how to drive. Wait a minute! Wait a minute! Wait a minute! What's wrong with this speaker? Don't tell me the speaker's gonna go now. All right, well, we're gonna have to deal with it, so just go back. All right. This is dedicated to Chris, who introduced me to NRBQ. Meow, 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 meow. Fucking amazing how great the cowbell. Just a bunch of guys getting in the car, no matter who's driving or for how far. Feel so good, feel so alive. No backseat drivers tell us how to drive. Me and the boys.
Meow, 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 meow.
Just me and the boys. That's right, that's who it always was. That's why they hate me. That's why those girls hated me. I had all the boys. And I didn't have to fuck one of them. They like me anyway. Me and my buddy just like to go. We have fun, everybody knows. We don't fuss and we never grab. We just groove, taking in the sights. Me and the boys.
Yeah, baby, do. Rockin' and rollin'. Rockin' and rollin'.
Me and the boys. Let's be a car. Don't raise questions about how it's done. We're just messing around, having fun. The car gears shifting well and down. Muffler's loud, but we love that sound. Me and the boys.
Yeah! Yeah!
Just me and the boys. Me and the boys. Like us to hang around, this town is square, just bringing us down. I've got to find me something new. I don't want to think about what they do. It's no problem and we don't care, cause wherever we're going, we'll soon get there. Me and the boys. Just me and the boys. How much, but how much can you hang out with those boys, really? Yeah. Johnny's getting mad. You were a guy's gal. Right, Chris? Yeah. Nobody could rock and roll and be part of a guy's crowd like you could. You were welcome in circles that other women could not even dream about. They couldn't function on those levels, not like you. And the reason you're like that is because of me and the boys. Yes, I know that. And your channel with me and the boys. I know it well. Let's not forget how you got to be me and the boys. I won't. Okay.